Hey y'all, it's your girl Amore Destiny, and today we work on for a little natural light today. Hold on, let me fix myself, cause So we are headed to Miami. As you can see from the title of the video, right now my plane does not take off till 5:30, so I don't have to leave this house till like 2:30. Your girl did her own toes, not really liking it because I'm trying to save a little bit of money. But yeah, I just want to say, hold on, let me let y'all see these motions. Let me see the motions. So hold on, because I've been really taking care of this hair. So my sister, shout out to her, did my hair. Shout out to Jazz for the nails. We gotta do the, if it, let me move out the way. Yeah. Ooh, I'm a little ashy. Let me go fix this. I forgot my necklace. Like, where was I going without my necklace? So if you know me, I don't really wear jewelry like that, but I want to wear my little necklaces while I'm out there. Hold on, I gotta keep fixing. I don't know how girls do this. It's not supporting the girls with big boobs. Okay, so I'm definitely going with my necklace while I'm out there. I don't have no bracelets or nothing. I'm a little dry. I'm not a jewelry girl, but let's get into the hair. So I'm gonna add a little pigtail, so stand up like this. I got comments. I know at work talking about I look like a Bratz doll. They call me a wrong Bratz doll though. They're talking about you look like Yasmin or Jade. I'm like, what happened to Sasha? Y'all comparing me to all the other stuff, but y'all know they do consider me mixed at my job, so it's whatever. But I'm so excited. I'm definitely gonna clean up this room before I go, so that's what we're waiting on. My room's not really dirty, but I'm definitely gonna clean up. I'm going to hit the bar while I wait for this plane, because you know I'm bougie, so I'ma have my first airport little bar drink, cause your girl needs to like spoil herself. I'm tired of saying I'm saving money. What am I saving money for? I got a mother that's helping me, a father that's helping me. I have godmothers that are willing to help me out if I need. They really want me to live this luxury life cause they know I deserve it, so. Okay, I'm just a little too excited because I look a little too cute. I am back in my baddie era. I'm sorry. If you've seen my semester reflection, y'all know I've been struggling with body disformity. And this trip, I've bought all my Shein clothes. So I will be sponsoring Shein on this trip. And then I also bought all my PCA stuff. Because my face was really bad and I love PCA. It's a little expensive, but I love PCA. So I was like, on this Miami trip, let me try to get a little bit of sponsors, because I really be using Shein, Fashion Nova, and PCA on a regular. Those are my regular stuff. But you know, this is my time to branch out. This is my time to get stuff together. And I'm tired of posting, deleting posts, posting, deleting vlogs. Like, I have to remind myself I'm beautiful. And on this 4-day trip, I'm really going to have fun. I'm not going to be like worried about what my pictures look like. I'm going to post them no matter what. But your girl got outfits after outfits, hair slayed. So I'm going to love myself this trip. And you know, your girl just want to do jet skis. Jet skis and bacon, bitch. Jet skis and bacon, bitch. And if you don't know, I love to eat. So y'all going to see food galore. Food galore. All right, let me stop and clean up. And y'all coming to me to the airport. Yes, ma'am. Y'all, it is hot out here. We made it. We waiting. I can't
can't even get my glasses on. Vlog. Oh, it's blurry.
Once you have located your seat, please stow your carry-ons as quickly as possible. Taking all large items such as rollerboard should be placed in the overhead bins, and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. For your safety, larger devices such as laptops must be stowed prior to pushing
down there. They have got a ground stop in Miami. I know how comfortable those seats are in the back there, but I know you don't want to sit for the flight plus sit on the ground here for, you know, a possibility of 2 hours in those little seats. So we are going to deplane. We're going to keep the airplane cool for you. And that way when our eating time comes up where we can go down to Miami and that weather has moved off, then we can be underway. So that way you can use the lavatories inside as well. So we will be playing, and if you want to leave your belongings in the overhead bins, just take your wallets, purses, and whatnot, that is fine by me. And we'll try to get you down to Miami as quickly and safely as possible, but right now, again, due to that weather, they have got a ground delay program going into Miami and Fort Lauderdale. So that's where we stand now. We'll give you updates, and as soon as we get the clearance to go, we'll board up and get you guys down to Miami.
We leave for three days. For 3 days.
Hello. We just got delayed because they have a weather issue.
All right, guys. Let's get out.
So we
thank you.
Get off the plane.
I want to go home.
Yeah, we gotta get off the plane.
That's why I'm here.
I'm so sick. We have to get off the plane.
Let me just tell you that we literally got to the runway about to take off. Engines cut off. I thought something was wrong with the plane. I was ready to get off. I was about to say, let me off. Why the plane just cut off mid runway? And he said they were no longer letting us land in Florida for some stuff. I don't know if I got that on recording, but it was giving spirit fully. Never again would I travel. I don't want to say never again because spirit is reasonable. It was just a bad day because it was pouring and pouring and pouring. Like, I guess they had a flood watch all that week, but it literally took us, like, our plane was delayed for an hour and a half. Then we got on there. We had to sit on there for 30 minutes. And it literally we literally didn't get to Miami to the next day. And I really want to complain to Spirit about it, but it was a good trip. So our plane has been delayed for 2 hours. I am already 2 margaritas and a half in. And I am tired now. I was planning to be a little bit tipsy on a plane, not in the waiting room. So now I'm upset because now we only have 3 days in Miami. So I gotta make it work. I'm very, very tired.
I'm very, very tired. I wanna go to sleep. And now I'm hungry, cause now I'm frustrated. Did my eyelashes come out? Is my eyelashes out? Mm-hmm. Do they look like they fell out?
Alright y'all, back on the plane. I done broke my hair clip. I sat on it with my fat self. I'm ready to take off. Messed up our plans, but it's okay. I'm ready to go. I think I should get my lips done. I really want to get my lips done. Alright guys, so turn this down. Alright guys, so I'm in my room. You know, your girl like cartoons, okay? I'm a child. I like cartoons. I fall asleep to cartoons. But to make sure I'm safe, I have the windows blocked, everything's blocked, doors blocked. I need to put a towel under the door. There's a back door in here, so I have the shelf blocking it. And then this is my little kitchen. This is so cute. And then this is the bedroom. Sorry, it's a little dirty, you know. I'm tired. I was already pissed at Spirit for making me miss a whole day of Miami, basically. But basically, this is the little closet. And then this is the shower. So I'll show y'all the shower tomorrow so I can do a vlog. Your girl's really tired. But yeah, lash is falling out. But other than that, it is definitely lights out for the first night in Miami, cause I didn't already dip my face, body scrub and everything else, and your girl is tired. It is now almost 12:30 in the morning. When I mean, I'm so upset with Spirit. I know they can't do anything about weather, but kept saying, oh, we're gonna take off. And then when we take off, they turn off the engine and say it's not our fault. They're telling us that we're gonna be here for a minute, and they keep changing their mind. Like, my compensation is coming, because I was supposed to be in Miami at 7:45. I didn't get to Miami till 11:30. 3 motherfucking hours, and I paid for a 4-day trip. Now a 4-day trip and now a 3-day trip. So that compensation will be paying for Atlanta. Yeah. But hopefully Miami goes great. Going to Super Blue tomorrow. Doing a lot of stuff. A lot of my friends here don't like to be videotaped. They down here though, but they don't like to be on camera. They're shy apparently. But you know, I love hanging around people that like to make content and take my pictures. We're not gonna complain.
But I realized I really want to have friends that are similar to me. I know I used to tell my mom all the time, like, people may not just have money. I don't like friends for money, like, da 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 da. But growing up, you really want people similar to you, so I don't have to go through this. Because now I have to go to Jamaica, which is me and Kim. And I'm seeing, like, I'm the type of person that likes to travel. And I really like to go traveling, like, once a month. Like, I'm always making a trip because I work. Kim works. We save our money. We go on trips. So, of course, we're going to be like this because we're always able to go on trips. And she's not. She's going with her other friends. But I think that's something I failed at in life because I tried to be nice to everybody and socialize with everybody, when sometimes you just have to socialize with people that share the same interests of you, or you're always going to be looking for friends. But that's just an affirmation or something to think about that I've already thought about on this trip. But Spirit really pissed me off. I did not even eat today. So tomorrow I'll be gobbling up everything because I'm starving. But good night, guys. Day one. All right, guys, so it is now brunch time, getting up and stuff like that, and about to go to brunch. As you can see, this is just the brunch fit, a little simple black brown dress. As long as I don't know what. It's a little cold out here in Miami. Wasn't expecting that, so a couple of my outfits, I'm gonna be freezing, and I should have brought a jacket. But about to go to the brunch and the beach, then come back and change and put on my next outfit, because I feel like I should go jet skiing tomorrow, not today, because it's cold. Or maybe I should wait later. I don't like cold water on. But we're about to start with the makeup. I feel like this color is not my color. It's not. So it's good enough if I could get in the pool? Yeah. Not. They weird. This foundation is not my color. It's okay though. I'll just put a little bit. That's why I hate when people match me. I must have been very, it's not bad. It's a little darker than my color. I must have been really tan that day I went into the store. But this is Kiss Foundation. Yeah, it's definitely not my color, so I'm not gonna put a lot. That's just not my color. So I did take my mom's Travel Makeup 3D Contour Artist by Kiss also. So this is a good traveling tool, especially if you didn't want to take foundation. I took my foundation because it was already in my bag. But this literally has everything to it. So I'm going to take a little bit of the lighter foundation. There we go. And put it over it. Now when you do get these are cream. So they're not going to be as flawless as the bottle ones. So it's just for light makeup. Nothing serious. Just because it looks a little cakey. And I'm not a makeup artist. So I just, if your color is not in here, what I do is I mix this one with this one and kind of make it to my shade. Because I'm not really dark. I'm like a mocha. And I know that color can sometimes be hard to find. Put it on my lace just a little bit. Because that water. Sorry, Tori, if you're looking at me, I had to put it on my lace a little bit. Because that water. His OC a little bit, sis. I like the thing that my sister has like a tint cream. So it really did make this lace look effortless. It's just when I got it wet, so that tint cream ain't there no more.
All right. I know you want it, wanna see you try again. Just keep on pushing more than you try again.
I'm not taking a picture in front of it. Woo! You want to take a picture in front of it when we walk back?
Come on.
It looks so.
I ain't even sweating my damn self out.
God damn.
I'm sweating again.
We're here, South Beach, Miami. We had to do a 5-minute walk, but this is so cute. Officially here, we walked 21 minutes.
So we're gonna go over there.
I wanna go where the food is at.
We're going to the food place.
Food,
yeah,
this
we
way?
Need
a is the food this way?
Either one. Wait till it hit nighttime, it about to be fucking lit.
It's not letting me do it. Okay. Guys, we are on our way to brunch. He made me walk 21 miles.
Why are you lying on this?
Yeah, I'm not lying.
Don't lie on the block.
21 damn miles. I want 2 pasta bowls. Like shit. Look for shit. No. I want to eat there. We're gonna pick somewhere nice to eat that got tall margaritas. Cause I want a margarita, a nice lemonade at least.
Oh, you got a little big ass lemonade and shit?
Yeah. So guys, stop. And now we have this. That can't drink until my food come out apparently. Hold on, I can't even see from this angle. Shit. TikTok famous. Icy and spicy. Definitely going to the beach after this because it's really hot. I guess it's only cold in the morning.
Hey guys, going out here. Hey, got party boat.
How much is it?
This is the boat. The boat got two floors. They got nightclub inside the boat. This is the second floor. We got 120 people on the boat. Like it's half the guest island beach. Also, we got into the view. We went all around the Miami Far Island. The liquor, or you can drink included, food included. It's a 3.5 hours. It's gonna be one story. The person, everything included. Or you can drink included, food included.
Is it all week or just today?
I'm doing today and tomorrow I got your party too. Both party. Now I 150, but you're gonna book it. I leave it for the same price, 130. They got three floors, they got night floor, late floor, 3.5 hours, everything.
Okay, you're gonna do it tomorrow probably.
Well, let me know because I'm doing your reservation. If you got a deposit and give you ticket reservation, when you got it, yeah, you pay rent and pay.
Okay, thank you. I get that one more here.
Oh, you better make this over.
Damn. Yacht party. And my This is like delicious. I feel like I have too many social media. Too much going on. Yes, thank you. Okay, thank you. Why are you trying to take a picture?
No, I'm going to put a speedy and bring it over.
I'm trying to learn how to do a boomerang. I don't even feel like posting on TikTok. Like, I have so many social media, I can't do it. I know you was not cutting a lobster. You have to pull it apart.
Give it in my butter.
Can't stand
it. Give it in my butter.
Can't stand it. I'm gonna go to the
Shout out Gordon Ramsay. I'm used to his shit. I'm used to his stuff, like, always bold flavors. I should really be a food critic.
You're a food critic?
Because I cook the best oxtails, I swear. It's definitely missing something, but it's good. Alright, we gotta go to the beach now. Is Jade coming? Or no?
Jade
can come?
Hold on.
They can't come to the beach?
I'm telling them right now.
Now we're waiting on our people. Oh. The birds and the flies trying to get my food, y'all. If I was like recording or not. So we just got compliments of the chef. I don't know if I was recording. I missed the whole thing.
Woo!
Woo! The chef is really fucking with us. We just got free shots. What is it? What is this called? I'm really fucking with it. It's not that one. First of all, I need to start cursing. I forgot. Christian drink. Christian Journey, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna show you how to take a shot.
I've been mine. You and your life.
Taking like a champ. We need to finish this.
Hell no, you finished. Hey, hell no. Oh, my time was so up. That's how you doing.
Apparently, I'm the drinker of the group. And I'm lightweight.
Yeah, because you're dead. Fuck me up.
Goddamn, I'm all on my
I'm drinking to the last drop. No, y'all need to here. Here, finish this one. Come on. I basically drunk all of that by myself, and y'all expect me to be sober for the rest of the day? I'm gonna get in the beach and start swimming like Lil Mermaid, and y'all can't be me.
Lil
has
mercy. Lil has fucking mercy.
I'm be caught up just like her.
Go to your knees.
Don't do that. Don't do that. Thank you. Bird Eye Cafe guys. Wait, what do you rate this?
Mm-hmm.
What do you rate it? I give it a
7.
Yeah, 7 out of 10. I don't know where the hive came from. I don't know where the hive came from, but 7.
Woo! What the check?
No.
What the check?
Me. I told you.
Okay, good.
But this gonna last us all day.
I'm good. I didn't worry about this.
Alright, I don't know what the fuck they did, but it's gonna last me all day. Did they text back? Because I'm going to
sweetie cookie does, not Jenny cookie does this.
Okay. Since you're not gonna finish this, I'm gonna be the responsible adult and finish it for us.
You guys are keep doing it.
Are you gonna be good with me? Is someone going to take care of me?
Huh?
Somebody going to take care of me? I came to turn up. I'm not leaving here without this glass dust.
Are you gonna put the washing bag? Oh,
looking at me like while I'm chucking it down. That's the one thing I hate, being static. And they laughing at me. Take it. It's done. Take this.
Damn. Damn.
It's not no dev. I came to be lit. That's the last drink. Like, I'm not drinking anymore. One and done. One and done. That's my limit. Or we will not make it back home. None of us will. You be calling Jade and them to come get you. Like, be like, bruh, can't carry her heavy soul. Like, I'm dead serious. Time to put the glasses on. I'm feeling it really bad. But I'm a classy drunk. I'm not a messy drunk. I'ma walk out here like I'm Tyra, suck my stomach in, and walk to the damn beach. They wish they could do it like me. I keep everything classy. Cause I'm a classy chick. So guys, we're leaving because now it started raining, so I have to rewear my bathing suit. I have to wear two bathing suits tomorrow. The water was so pretty. It just started raining out of nowhere. It just got started. Do I know how to get back? You gonna let me tell you how to get back? My camera's not even working. I'm upside down.
You're upside down.
On my camera. I'm trying to fix it. There you go. Now we're gonna have to take. I'm taking a nap.
She said, I'm taking a nap.
Taking a nap.
Ricky said, I'm done.
I'm done.
Take back out later.
Yeah, what time is it?
Like 2 o'clock.
It's only three. Miami, we party for 24/7. Let's just go take an early morning nap. Afternoon nap. Can I come to the beach at night? What time does the beach close? 10 o'clock.
Everybody gonna be out here tonight anyway. Look how everybody already hit. Look, everybody about to be lit tonight.
It's raining. I don't know who's about to be lit in the rain. It's not me. I have Rachelle's frontal on. Rachelle ain't gonna do it again. She did a perfect job this time. Rachelle be booked and busy. AKA Rachelle's my sister. So she go by Rachel. So hair by Rachel ain't gonna do it again. You're letting me walk in a circle.
Babe, you going to... All right, I know our house is this way.
Who lets me walk around with sunglasses on? I can't see nothing in the dark. Jesus!
Ooh, guys, this was the bathing suit. It's pouring down. Rainy. Oh my God. What did just start pouring down again? My lash that fell in my eye. Why? My lashes are coming off.
Oh, but the edges are still laid.
As long as my edges are laid, I don't care. It's blurry. My camera is blurry. Guys, getting ready to go to Java, however they pronounce it. Our reservation is at 9:30. Oh, they threw something on the beach. Reservation is at 9:30, so we're just gonna sit at the beach right quick and get some relaxation since now it started, stopped raining. I don't know. My lashes are like gone, gone. Lashes are like gone, gone. This is the fit. I'm putting on heels, but of course I'm not walking with heels right now. What y'all like? I'm living a new life where I'm wearing clothes that really shape my body and being out there, and I really don't appreciate how people are staring at me. I want to put a jacket on. No. Okay. So supportive. I gotta deal with my anxiety right now. Even the little girl looking at me. Turn off the camera. Oh my God. Yeah. I was looking for a mirror. Thank you.
Oh, this one's pretty. It takes my heartbeat?
So the lights are gonna start to pulsate with your heartbeat and you'll still hear it. That's you.
Why my heartbeat don't sound normal?
That's fine.
Okay.
Oh, now that you've taken your hand away, they'll stop pulsating and it'll actually show you the brightest light bulb in our area, which is behind us. So you think this one's brighter than the rest?
Mm-hmm.
This light bulb contains a recording of your heartbeat inside, and it's gonna stay there till the next 3,000 people pass underneath the sensor. So when you use the sensors, you're actually putting yourself into the artwork as well.
Okay. You in there now?
If you already use the sensors, you can also relax on the poofs. So try not to touch the bulbs or walk through them.
Okay.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Thank you. All right, your turn. It's a cool mirror. It's like 3D.
gonna get shit on jet skis.
Oh my god, bro. Guys, we're just leaving from the jet skis. As you can see, definitely will be booking with Fred again. I had the best time. But of course, your girl get used for deals. All the time. I always get used. Talking about something, we gotta bring Derek and Boy off, then you gotta come, da da da. So I guess we're coming back tomorrow. And I guess we got invited to some luxury parties tonight and everything else. I had fun though.
I had fun too. 10 out of 10.
It's always 10 out of 10.
That's good. You better thank God it was 10 out of 10.
Right. It was good though. I would definitely, when I come back, I would book with him. I'm tired though. I'm really tired. That was a long day. I only do jet skis for 30 minutes. I like water. I like to swim. I don't want to be in no magical cars and shit like shit stuff like that. Not cursing. Stuff like that. But yeah. Now y'all not gonna keep using me for my deals and I'm a people person. That's the thing. I'm pretty and I'm a people person. I respect myself very well.
That's good.
But y'all not gonna keep using me for deals.
Talk about we gotta keep using you for deals. We gotta keep using you deals.
Yep. Once them boys see I see them like you, oh yeah, Derica, come here. Come here, Derica, come here. Smile and wave, okay? Smile and wave. I'm fucking with you.
Not a fucking smile and wave, smile and wave. That look like Tino, because he starts speaking Spanish to me.
I don't know. They one of them, that dude with the pink shorts, dude, and that big black guy, whatever, some shit, they was about to get into it because I guess he flipped the boat over. You ain't seen them about the arc?
I did. That's why I said they flipped. So when you the boat over, it's $255.
It's $200.
It's $200.
Yeah.
The boat was like sunk. Like he must have flipped the jet ski over because it was flooded.
No, he didn't flip it though. I realized watching them, they ain't flipped it. They better didn't flip that shit.
Oh, I just saw them when they was arguing. I was just like, I'm not drunk for this. I gotta go home. I can't be fighting on a boat in the middle of the sea. Can't be doing this. Time to go home. They was drinking too much and drinking way too much. And everybody had liquor in their system. Weed and liquor combined. That's a little bit too much. And then he took his life vest off. You ain't see him take his life vest off and just jump in the water. And he was like, friend. I am. He was like, friend, you my friend now. I think they named Stephanie. I don't know. Everybody was telling me their name. And all I hear is, you're pretty. And so I was like, it's time to go.
Yeah, you already know them girls liked you.
And they did. I got a couple of their Instagrams. I was just like, thank you.
You're pretty.
Stop. It was like that. Now it's time to go in the shower. I feel like in Miami, you always have to take a shower. Everything's salty down here. And I feel it in between my thighs and my chest. I feel it everywhere. It's on my mouth. And now it's like it dried out my lip. I don't like this. Who's going tomorrow?
Huh?
Who's going tomorrow? Then why are you always telling somebody you going tomorrow?
Yo, I'll be out here tomorrow. We ain't going nowhere. I'm going to Nikki Beach.
Where's up, Nikki Beach?
Oh my god. Y'all done flew off my lashes.
I flew off my hat. You can't. That goddamn $60 hat.
Video over. I just realized my lashes are gone.
Oh, your lashes still on?
No, they're not as full as they were. Now I gotta go back and get my lashes done.
Get my hair done.
Edges are gone. Just on this side. I need to go to the beauty supply store. So where are we meeting now? Hold on. So today is the last day. Today is gonna be a beach day and getting lit day.
and getting ready to go on a plane because gotta leave at like 2 a.m. 3 a.m. to get to the airport and then sit there, and hopefully it's not another delay, because if it's a delay, Spirit, I am suing you. I'm suing you from the bottom of my heart, because your girl's ready to go home a little bit. Miami is draining my bank. Shout out to my sister, because the lace did not lift at all. The baby hairs did, but the lace did not lift in all this heat. So I like my, I may be going to my sister. This, the lace did not lift at all, but it's pretty hot out here, so I have to put my hair up. And of course I bought me a little hat to match my outfit for Nikki Beach, because you know I'm luxury. I just want to say, anybody ever come to Miami with me, prepare to spend a bag, because I'm that girl. Spend a bag. I'm not even heading to Nikki Beach, y'all. If I can find, that's the Hilton. So last couple itinerary of the day. It's over here. I just need to get the outside. The door is right there, babe.
Wait, this is a, like, this ain't no beach?
It is a beach. Y'all, it just started raining. So I gotta wait a minute. And then we're going back to Nikki Beach. But I'm very upset because apparently Sheen didn't put my sunglasses in, and I was throwing my stuff in the bag. I'm missing sunglasses, I'm missing my slides, and now I gotta call Sheen, not call Sheen, but tell Sheen I'm missing stuff on my package, because I should have looked at my package before I put it in the bag, because my package came the same day we were about to leave, so I just threw everything I ordered in the bag, and now I'm missing stuff. So highly upset. Now I gotta wait for it to stop thunder and lightning outside. So we gonna be in here till like 1 and then roll out and just be on the beach all day, drink, and I'm not even hungry anymore. I'm tired of Miami food. I'm going home. Shoot. McDonald's sounds so good right now. It's not even funny. Just tired of eating healthy. And yeah, my Miami food is definitely inflated. Like, it's a lot. But I'm gonna check in from Nikki Beach, hopefully. Because when we got there, it started raining, had to come back. I don't know if it's still raining. Let me see. Oh, it don't even look that. It's not raining. So I'm about to just head out right now. Got all my stuff packed to leave out. So, yep, ready to go. This is no, the illegality. Miami, you're so pretty though.
This is where we stay. We stay on the bay, guys, and we're passing the house. We have to turn in a car because you have to turn in your car rental before 12, and since our plane is at 6:30 in the morning, and that's the only plane leaving out of Miami tomorrow for Spirit. I will never fly Spirit again because I just feel like that's dumb. You only got one plane leaving out of Miami, but when I look up like Frontier and Southwest, they have different times. So we'll never be flying Spirit again. I may have to do Frontier again, which I do not like them, but they have more availability and time. So we have to wake up at 2 a.m. Ooh, gotta wake up at 2 a.m. to get to the airport and stuff like that. So Miami has to do better when it comes to like the rentals and stuff, because if you fly in Spirit and you got 6 a.m., they won't let you drop off the car before, like basically they open. You can only drop it off when it opens. You can't drop it off after hours, which I just think is so dumb, because we literally have to stay here for like another 9-10 hours, and now we gotta get the car. It should be like drop the car off before 4 p.m. because I know that's what we do in Maryland, D.C., Atlanta. So Miami, do better. I don't know. I'm liking the light. I'm really glistening on this one. Face too. But about to get set, get ready at the last day of Miami. I will be back. Miami, don't forget me, because your girl is coming back. I had so much fun, and hopefully my next trip is as bomb as this one, because I can only hope Jamaica is A1 tonight, because I've been waiting to go to Jamaica all my life. Birthday 22.
22.
Just walk.
Balcony on the couches, and we don't have nobody behind us, so very lit.
What you gotta get drunk? What you gotta get drunk?
It's whatever you want.
Babe, stop it.
I don't.
Is that a camera one?
Yeah, it's hold on.
I gotta double up on everything.
Good, isn't it?
There's water.
I guess you can play with them. I don't know. Last night in Miami. And we out here on the sunset. Waiting for the bars and stuff to get lit. Cause we going out. This is peace. This is tranquility to me. Woo! I don't even know where. This is beautiful. About to go out. I'm about to go out in the water. I want to be out here when the moon come out.
I love to go to the beach during the moon. Tranquility. Look at that. Look at the moon. That is so beautiful. If we can get it to like zoom in. That is beautiful.
What's going on, y'all vlogging for the tube, the YouTube?
Yeah.
What's your YouTube channel?
Amor Destiny.
One more time?
Amor Destiny.
Amor Destiny.
Mm-hmm.
Let me put my phone out so I can subscribe and support the family. You know what I'm saying? What's going on, brother? How you doing? All right, you're a man?
Yeah.
Praise to the Most High, man. Love beautiful black couples staying together forever, man.
That's right.
You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. We just want to show some love, you know what I'm saying? Show some support. Go ahead, type that in. You know
Thank
what I'm saying?
You.
If you don't mind putting this on there,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So-called blacks and Hispanics are the Israelites. We gotta repent, keep God's commandments. All right? You just started the YouTube channel?
Yes, sir.
Okay, all praise to the Most High.
Thank you.
All praise to the Most High. So I expect to see this video on there.
It'll
and I'll
be
make sure
on
to share it to the thousands we got, all right?
Okay.
Help you get out there.
Thank
all
you.
All praise to the Most High. I love you, brother and sister. All right? Well,
It's 2:30 in the morning, guys. Checkout time. Going to the airport. So tired. About to be knocked out in this airport. Gotta make a lash appointment again. We're filling my own lashes. I'm so tired. Bye-bye, Miami. See you again pretty soon. How did I feel about Miami? Miami was bomb. First of all, let me back up. Miami was bomb. My experience in Miami from my first experience was a whole different experience. First of all, I did everything I wanted to. I did jet skis. I had the food. I had the party. I had everything. So I was very excited to experience Miami in my own way, especially because this was supposed to be my I did it trip, because I was asking everybody on Instagram like who wanna go, I don't wanna go by myself. And then
of course, like, somebody said they were gonna go, and then she said she couldn't go at the last minute. And I was thinking to myself, like, this might be a solo trip. So I was not letting anything stop me, because I know I want to become a, like, travel influencer. I know I want to travel, you know, but I love the water and I wanted to experience Miami. And unfortunately, like, when I tell myself I'm going to do something that's already planned, I don't care if everybody falls out, I'm gonna do it myself. It's gonna be a solo trip. I don't wait on nobody. If you tell me we going to Jamaica and then you're like, oh, we're not going, I'm going. Like, I'm not waiting on nobody no more. I'm going to experience life with the little money I have currently, and I'm gonna make the best of it. So Miami was just a I did it trip. Like, I did it when nobody thought I was really gonna go. I went and I had so much fun. I had so much fun. I don't care. So guys, that is it for this long Miami vlog. I will definitely try to get better with editing, but definitely subscribe, follow, make sure to share it to your friends, and definitely catch my next vlog, because we're going to Jamaica, and this time a lot more, because your girl is turning 22. So definitely like, subscribe, comment. Thanks.